everybody, it's Shevy with Daly City Rec, and today we're making a sunset scenery painting. For this painting, you're going to need a cup of water, a canvas, some paintbrushes, an extra paper to mix your colors, and of course, paints. If you don't have orange paint, go ahead and make your own orange with red and yellow on the canvas. Since we want a gradient for the sunset, we're going to add a little bit of white at the top and a little bit of white at the bottom. We're going to want some pink at the top of the sunset, so we're going to go on to the side and make our own pink. Now that we have our pink, go ahead and bring it to the top of the painting. To darken the top of your painting, go ahead and add red directly onto your paintbrush and blend. Now you should have something that looks like this, and we're going to let it dry before we start making our mountains. We're going to make layers of mountains, so the first thing you want to do is blend white and a light shade of blue. Now what you're going to want to do is make another blend of a similar color but make it darker, so add more of the turquoise. After letting the first two layers dry, go ahead and make another darker shade with the turquoise you used and just a little bit of black. Now we're going to make our final layer of mountains by using more black and some turquoise. Now with the last shade that you just created, we're going to make a couple trees to put somewhere on the painting. You can do it on the sides or the middle. Now for a sunset, you're going to need a sun, so get a paintbrush like this, mix a little bit of white and yellow, and pick a spot to place the sun. Now if you'd like, you can add some stars to the top of your painting. I hope you had fun doing this sunset painting, and I'll see you in the next painting.